All right, YouTubers, my first video. This is old Roper vertical pool Briggs and Stratton mower that I got for $5.
It's from, I think it's 1981. It says right there, 81 on the date code.
And it's 22 inch. It's kind of a rare, goofy looking deck. So just want to give you guys a little demonstration on it.
It's a vertical pull. When I first got it, didn't run because it points on it were dirty. Didn't have any spark, but now cleaned the points. Everything runs now, so give you a quick video on it.
Okay. That's it. 22-inch Roper mower. For all you push mower enthusiasts out there, I'm not sure what model it is.
When I first got it, it was really greasy, so I cleaned it up. And all the sticker writing vanished. So
The blade that I put on it is just a regular Arnold blade, like a run-of-the-mill 22-inch blade. The one that was on it was like didn't have much lift to it, and it's kind of like kicked the deck up with a whole bunch of junk. This one here throws the grass out a lot better. So that's all I got. Thank you for watching.